I should make my way to the vessel.
Yeah. Look, maybe I shouldn't say this, but it's obvious that you don't belong in this backwater. I mean, you're smart. You're obviously capable, and, well, I mean, look at you.
What are you talking about?
You know what. All right, if you ever visit Meridian, look me up. I'll show you around, make introductions. It'll be a whole new life, if you want it. Anyway, I have to go to that lesson thing, too, so see you around.
Yeah, he definitely has the hots for her. Anyway, welcome back. Sorry, last episode was a lot of chatty Cathiness. He had a lot of information he needed to soak in. So, I hope you didn't mind that much exposition at all. Oh man, look at his hammer. That's awesome. He reminds me of a knight from For Honored a little bit. But hopefully this time there won't be as much talking. Supposed to go over here?
Aloy, take your place right there. The prayer lantern is yours. I made it for you.
Blasphemy,
sisters. Aspirants, before each of you sits the prayer lantern crafted by your mother. In her honor, light its flame.
She doesn't know her mother, and Rost raised her. Even though they're not related by blood, I think it's only fair that she do it to Rost. Like a Viking-esque light ceremony.
I have some questions for him.
Oh. And the old ladies are off. We had things to do. Let's go talk to Earpiece Guy.
Hello, Owen.
You know my name. Guess Aaron told you.
Why did you act so strange when we spoke earlier?
Must be this festival. I really don't want the crowds. Maybe I should just turn it.
Stop dodging my questions.
All right, cool your fire. I got nothing to hide.
I've never seen anyone else with a focus. Where exactly did you find it?
In a ruin, north of the plain. That's our name for the Asuran homeland. Up there, the metal seams run deep. Steel giants half buried in loose soil. Forgotten caves and the old ones bored in the mountain. Your eyes just lit up.
I found my focus in a cave just like you're describing. A ruin of the old ones.
If you've dealt yourself, you know as much as I do. Go to those places for answers. Not me.
When we spoke earlier, you winced and looked like you were in pain. Or frightened. Did your focus show you something?
It didn't show me anything. I told you. It malfunctioned. Happens all the time.
You're not a very convincing liar.
Yeah, he's not.
You always accuse people you've just met of lying?
Only the ones who aren't telling the truth.
Fire and spit, girl. I'm a plain hammered man with nothing to hide. You don't believe me? That's your trouble, not mine.
When we spoke earlier, you winced.
It didn't show me.
What are you doing here, Owen? Why come to Norland?
Eren needed a scout for his expedition, and a second for his druid. That's all. Someone to stop the Sun Priest getting lost. When all this is over, I'm back to delving ruins, rummaging for scrap, scrounging up trinkets to sell.
So you're an explorer?
Just another outlander, girl. A man's gotta make his shards. I just make mine in service to the king's court. That's all.
Hmm.
I don't understand. We have this device in common, but you can't wait to start talking to me.
I already have all the friends I need, girl. I don't need to bother.
I'm used to being shunned by the tribe. I thought you'd be different.
It's nothing personal. It really isn't. You should. Try and enjoy yourself, honey. Big day tomorrow. Always best to make every day count.
He is really suspicious. I have a feeling he's gonna die. Like he wasn't supposed to talk to me. I see she'd want one of those outfits with the hood though. It would mess up with her whole hair thing though. So probably not gonna find any of that. Look at this dancer. Aw, you stopped. There you go. Do your silly little dance. It's like a Charlie Brown festival. The Peanuts. I'm better safe. That was a lot of exposition. Don't want to go through that again. I'm sure she did. Oh snap.
Oh, this is the bed house? With you standing guard, I figured it was the retreat.
You're very present here.
What an ass.
Well, well. Look who's come in from the wild. The motherless outcast. I see you've still got a scar from where that rock I threw hit you. Now that's a cherished memory.
You can be a real lard sometimes, boss. Cut it out.
Oh yeah, he's that little punk. Why does he still remember that? That was such a long time ago, it didn't even matter.
Blessing, did you? But no one hears your prayers anyway.
Well, I guess immediate school rivalry going on. Gonna kick his ass.
You even try to dress like a real Nora. Not that it fools anyone.
So this is how it's gonna be with you, is it?
This is how it's gonna be with everyone, outcast. You belong in the wilds, not Mother's heart. And you definitely don't belong in the proof.
Well, it sounds like you don't either. You're a white guy and you had dreads? How pitiful.
You can sense it. You already know you're gonna lose.
I've trained all my life for the proving. I'm not afraid of you. I'm not afraid of anything.
Really? Confidence is quiet. You're not.
You know, I often think of the day I gave you that scar. It's a cherished memory.
Yeah. The look on your face when I knocked that stone out of your hand was pretty entertaining. But I suppose you leave that part of the story out when you tell it, don't you?
Oh, snap.
You that day to mark your shame.
All you did that day was make me stronger. Just wait. I'll show you tomorrow.
Yeah, right. This is boring. Time for boss to get some sleep. You'll be the one surprised tomorrow, outcast. Not me.
Oh, are you gonna shut your mouth? Because that would be a surprise.
Oh man, I was hoping they were gonna duke it out in here and she was gonna kick his ass. Wait. Vala?
Nice job handling Bost. That should keep him quiet. Till morning.
I don't believe we've met. I'm Aero.
Oh, I know who you are. The competition. The others? They'll finish the proving, most of them. But win it? That's down to Boss, you, or me. Vala.
Nice to meet you, Vala. You're right. I am going to win tomorrow.
Never celebrate a victory before it's earned, girl. My mother taught me that. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm gonna get some sleep. I plan to be well rested when I run you into the ground tomorrow. Your bunk's right there in the morning.
Okay. Thanks.
Huh. He's just standing there awkwardly. Oh, time to get some shut-eye.
So, your first day in Mother's heart. What do you think? You've never slept in a Norvog before. Not very private. Comforts and distractions. That's what I think. Not all comforts are bad. Comforts are weakness. You sound just like my mother. You can always go back to living in the wild if you have to. In the meantime, what's next?
Reminds me of soldiers when they come back home. They can never sleep in beds because it's too soft. I know it's a strange concept for most people, but imagine never being on a trampoline before, and then you have to spend all your life on it, and then you have to be on the trampoline when you walk. I don't know, that was a bad metaphor, but hopefully you get what I'm trying to say. Oh wait, is this the trial? This is a cutscene, I don't get to do anything? Look at this asshole. Why did you stop? Keep going. I think her and Nora, was it? I think they'll be good friends. At least good rivals. Like friendly. Tough love kind of friends.
What will it take to get you out of here?
Yeah, that's mine. Yeah. What the fuck, dude?
Your trophy is shattered, outcast. Looks like you'll need another.
Aw, they're both assholes. Of course everything's set against me. Where do I go? Oh, I see. Bam! Take that. Of course that one's not good enough. Oh, damn it. Gimme, gimme, gimme. I'm still not sure what I'm supposed to be doing, but I guess this works. Ooh, wait, no, I'm gonna switch weapons. Give me a second. Weapons. Let's put it right there. I'm still not sure what I'm supposed to be doing. I thought I was supposed to be hunting those guys, but I guess not.
Dead last, girl. Might as well walk from here. Boss will win or Bala.
You'll be made a brave so long as you finish. Oh, now, that's an old trail. Two died on it last year. It's falling apart. Better dead last than dead altogether.
Nope, she's gonna do it anyway.
Whoa, 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 whoa! My old mother, are you crazy? You're gonna kill yourself!
Go, go, go!
It doesn't get any easier! You're insane to go that way!
Stop giving her shit. You know she's better than you. Let me guess, I'm gonna be in the lead now because I'm taking the deadly shortcut. Come on.
Stop dragging.
Oh wait, this way? Yeah, let's go.
Gotta keep going.
Oh shit. And I landed on my head. Whoops. Haha!
Good. I'm gaining.
Made it that time.
The outcast is catching up.
How'd she get up there?
Come on, let's go.
Close.
Grapple down. Yeah. Badass.
Made it. Come on now, hurry. Keep at it.
Go, go, go. I guess this is a race. It would have been nice to know that it was a race ahead of time. I wouldn't have been so slow at the beginning. I thought you had to keep hunting those things.
They had a try, but I had the wild.
Oh shit. Well, I suck. Let's try this again. Hopefully this time I won't try to cut corners and then slide to my death.
Now hurry. Keep at it.
Go, go, go. Jump. And jump. Keep going. There we go.
Not enough. Must be perfect. Come on,
am I still in last?
I'm
not sure. Oh. Oh shit, am I in first? Ha!
She didn't win! The outcast cheated!
An outcast? Win the proving? Never! But she is a brave now.
You did it.
As are you all. So long as you put your trophy on the altar.
That one got high five. What the hell? Oh shit! Oh my god!
Keep them pinned down till the others arrive.
We can't stay here. That's the way out. But we won't make it under fire. The kids shoot if they're dead. Keep them busy. I'll find an angle.
With you. Let's go.
Now.
Dude, I hope that guy dies.
Kill the defilers.
Aha. Oh, a human kill.
Too many of them.
No.
We can't win.
What the hell? Come on. There we go.
Kill them!
Gotcha.
Kill the invaders!
What do you think I was doing?
Quick! Run for the slip wire!
Oh, shit.
Kill them all! No witnesses, no survivors.
This was a setup?
Keep fighting!
Oh no! There's more! They keep coming! How many are there?
Oh shit. I'm out of medicine.
Too many of them.
Oh shit, what just happened?
Up on the ridge. There's more of them.
We can't hold them.
Crap.
Oh, mother, help us.
Kill the invaders.
Crap, that is a lot of shit. Okay. Oop. Ha! Couldn't even see your head and I knew where it was at. Thanks for that, HUD.
We can't stop
them. I guess I'm gonna have to use. Ow. Oh god, I'm on fire. Oh, health potion. Good thing about that health potion. Not with that attitude, you can't. Gotcha. Shit. Oh, come on, let me up there. Got him. Oh god, that's a machine gun. The hell? There's machine guns? No!
The red hair dies now. Everyone, forward!
What the hell? Dude, why does everyone want me dead? Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Gotcha. Now give me your machine gun. Oh my god, the Deathbringer gun? Oh my god, this thing is beautiful. I never knew I needed this in my life until now. Oh my god. I might have to just be a heavy weapons character. This is amazing. Oh, that was amazing. 10 out of 10. Search leader, Desert Grass. Oh, he's got an earpiece. Can she have two on? Oh no, behind you! Oh, come on. She's all badass until now. Rost, you're back. Yeah, you get him, Rost. No. Oh, shit. He has an earpiece. No! Even Rost, you fucking bastard.
Burn it all. Then to your task
as you command.
Whoa. Are they gonna blow everything up? She's not dead yet. Rust, no. God damn it. Heck? Is she dreaming?
She's dying.
She is. Holy crap. She doesn't have her earpiece anymore. The womb of the mountain.